Megan, do you see this pen?
You know something, Gemma? You're exhausting. Now, I can either do this with you or without you, but I'm not gonna waste any more time discussing it.
Gemma?
Katie, don't come in here.
I thought I heard something. It sounded like Megan.
If she comes in this room, I'll rip your head right off your neck, I swear to God.